Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Here we have another new product and the product name is Bluetooth receiver. So here we have item like Bluetooth receiver itself, then we have one auxiliary cable and we have one mini USB cable for charging the device. So this is the front side. We have two LED over here on the top, then on the left side it's a mini USB port for charging this Bluetooth receiver, and exactly below we have a 3.5mm jack input, and on the top it's an on off button. You have to just slide it. It works with the every Bluetooth device. So we are just going to connect this device with our phone and we'll show you how to use it. So let's start. So now we are just going to turn on the device. You have to just slide it. So once you start the device, the blue and red light will blink frequently, you can see. So here we have a Bluetooth receiver and my phone. So just go to the Bluetooth, search the device, and here you will see the name of this Bluetooth receiver. Okay, so we have just searched the device and the device name is H-166C. So just click on it. It will ask you the pairing. Allow it and pair it. Now it's paired. Okay, now it's successfully connected and you can see the blue light only is blinking, the red is gone. So now we are just going to use the same item which device doesn't have Bluetooth, and we are just going to make the device Bluetooth. So here you can see we have a normal headphone and this headphone has a 3.5mm jack input. Now what we'll do, we're just going to connect this device, and I have a 3.5mm jack auxiliary cable over here and both sides male to male. One end goes into your headphone and the another end into your Bluetooth receiver. So now this headphone become Bluetooth. So I will play the music directly. Okay, now you can hear the sound in this headphone. So basically we have just connected Bluetooth receiver with my phone, and directly music is playing in my headphone. Okay, so you no need to connect this auxiliary cable into your phone or anything, and you can use this Bluetooth receiver similarly in your car stereo player as well. So this Bluetooth receiver is very easy to use item, and you can easily connect with your any system which doesn't have Bluetooth. So if you like our video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.